Wall, see? It, just watch, see? Welcome back to another video, and today
it's
me, Adventures K again. Yes, it's me, Adventures K again, and I'm playing with some type of destruction game. I can't exactly remember what it's called exactly, but you may be wondering what this giant hole in a building is doing here. And I probably had something to do with that, but you don't know if I did.
Oh, really?
But it's the perfect size for me to go through. I actually wound up doing this. I also placed a propane tank right here, and I also made a hole in the ceiling by accident. And okay, I also did this. I
you
didn't mean to. Well, okay, now I'm about to mean to because I'm about to do it again. Oh! Okay. Now let me destroy the bathtub.
What?
Oh! Hey, that broke.
Okay,
what's over here? Oh my goodness, what? Okay, people have been destroying. Wait, what?
A few moments later.
Oh, use your pistol.
Secret 3! There's secret 3! I could just use a video on how to do this, but I'd rather find it myself. But if it takes too long, okay, hold on.
There's something down there! In the ground!
I'll get in just a moment. I need to get this secret!
Go on!
Okay.
Use your pistol!
Okay, a pistol is a lot easier to use. So I'll just use this to get it out of the way. Okay. Okay. I've got the secret 3 badge.
Yay!
So now that I've got that, I'm going to try to find something else. Hold on.
Crazy.
Hey, what's through this door? I don't know. Let me chop it down.
I think that was the easy way to get in there.
Yeah, but I still would have had to break the wall. Okay. I didn't have to do that because door, I don't know. Okay, I need to find the other secrets. So what I'm going to do now, since I don't feel like opening the door even though I can, I'm going to break it. Break it off the hinges. Okay, I don't think we can break that door. I don't know if we can. Oh my goodness, just can. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I guess I will go do something else, like destroy something else now. What should I destroy? Can you fall over thing? Can you fall over? Do I need to use a propane tank on you?
Do you even know how to do that?
No.
That there.
I have no idea.
Take the propane tank and shoot it with a pistol. Try to make it explode. Okay. Take it.
Oh, I did
not.
Go
in the house. Go back in the house. Go back in the house.
Oh, so that's what happened in the trailer. They took a propane tank and they blew it up. Oh.
Oh, Kali, go.
I'll rob the school, I guess, of their books and information, I guess.
I did not realize this was my friend.
Look, so as you can see, I'm chopping a hole into the school. See? I'm chopping a hole in the school. So I can get in? Okay, currently I can't really fit in. Oh, wait, yes, I can. Okay, so I've just got class now. I'm inside class now. I need to get rid of this information. I was going to take the information at first, but. Wait, what? Wait, no, that's helpful information! What are some, I think, important things of a successful game that was important? Because I wanted to make a game, I need information. Okay, what ways of monetizing your game? Game Pass for aesthetical items?
What does aesthetical mean?
I don't know, make a game famous question mark profit. That's not helpful. So I'll smash that one. Useless information.
What?
What?
A big shopping complex!
A what? A shopping complex? Wait, oh wait.
Oh my goodness. It's a shopping complex.
What I do now is. Wait.
They put milk in there!
Oh, they made a shopping cart.
Oh my goodness.
Are there secrets here?
Oh,
I need to destroy the books. They made a shopping cart? What's the... I get why that's funny, but...
It's called... It had milk in it. In other words, it has a pencil. There's a pencil in that shopping cart. That's funny. That's seriously funny.
Okay.
And they just...
Oh, the whole map just reloaded. I think people destroyed it too much. Ah! Okay, I'm about to do something. The line of propane tanks. Okay, no, I can't do that. But
are you
will you blow up? Blow up! Blow up! Oh, I need to blow up something dramatic. Like, something... Come on! Oh my goodness, you useless propane tanks! Okay, time to go break into someone's house, even though I can just use the front door, but that's still working in. So,
Watch as you totally not break into somebody's house or something.
Eventually.
Oh, here! That's the starting hole. Now I just need to break through the rest of the way. And then I can make a bigger hole as I go through.
I broke their house!
Okay, this is taking a bit too long. You need the propane tank. Please blow up. Like, seriously, like, will you blow up, please? Okay. Whoa. So currently I'm using a gun to do this, so it would be a lot easier to form a hole big enough. There, so I formed a hole.
Whee!
I'm just going to go through. I need to shoot a
hole. Later.
Yes!
There's something for the video! Go start whacking it! Whack it! Whack it! Hopefully you make it blow up or something.
Whack it! I'm whacking it!
I'm mad about this non-working drone.
Oh, it's a bomb!
Collie.
Is that a bomb? I don't know what a...
Do it again.
I don't know what a breach charge is, but all I know is that it doesn't seem safe.
Do it. Put it on. Wait.
Hey, I don't know exactly how these things work or anything. Wait, no. They're for opening up things like walls, see? Just watch, see? Oh, well, that's what it looked like they were opening up for walls. But that was, like, exactly what I needed.
Do it and run. That's what you have to do against
the servo can't cut up damage. It's temporarily disabled, so now I can't... It's... Oh. Okay, so I currently made it to where...
You caused
that! Oh!
I think you caused
that. What did you do? Who did that? I don't know what I did. So, time for me to use another breach charge and back up from it. Is that to explode? Watch.
Why are you putting them on the ground?
Okay, I placed them on that garage area. There, perfect hole! Only that I can't really get in through it that much.
Oh!
Okay, you need a hole in this thing. Perfect hole. Yeah,
HKF.
Oh!
Okay.
Okay, that wasn't exactly right. What I needed. I need to look for C, because that's what I've been trying to look for.
Oh, no, not F. Oh, oops. I forgot to do K. H.
Oh, what? Oh, my goodness, what? Oh, my. Oh no, what? Oh no, what happened? Oh my goodness.
This is bad.
Do you see this? Bad. Half the house is gone. Half the house is gone.
What?
I don't know if I had something to do with that. All I know is that half the house is gone. And I'm about to do this again. It looked like this glass would have shattered. Oh, it did. I'm window breaker. I'm a professional window breaker then.
I wonder what happened to my stuff.
Okay, that didn't make any sense at all, so... So, currently I need to do something. I don't really know what any of those settings do, so I'm not going to affect anything right now.
What? Oh. Twilight Sparkle.
Sorry for destroying your mailbox that you don't even use, probably. Okay, destroying all the mailbox and... Sorry for destroying your mailbox that you don't even use, probably. Okay, destroying all the mailbox and...
What?
Okay, so you don't have a mailbox anymore. Except for that, well, you do, but it's just in parts, so...
I can't see. Oh, there we go.
Hold on. Wait, what? Okay. So, the backyard, what if it has a secret? Let me go into the ground if I can. There's... The what? Is it a balloon animal? What in the world is this?
No,
Okay. I guess I'm praising it, so...
Why is there
something down here? I don't...
You didn't praise it.
Okay, so I'm going to praise this thing, so... Who does that?
What in the world is that?
Why in the world would they put that in a game?
What is that?
Okay, that's just...
That's disturbing! What is that?
Who does that? No! I am not playing that game again. Like, why?
Wow, I'm going at...
Why did they do that? Ugh. It's not exactly that it was scary, it's just that it was disturbing to just flash in someone's face. By the way, it was called destruction physics, so...
What? Yeah, we're gonna have to put a warning on this video.
Yeah. So, make sure you pay attention to the warning, because,
We'll make the warning last for some time, I guess.
I don't like that! Like, I'm going to... I want to talk to the creator of this. I want to talk to them.
Talk to them.
It's weird how the brain doesn't notice that I said the twice. What are they talking about?
I don't know.
Okay, they're the owner of this group. I'm going to join it so I can just talk to them.
Just say, excuse me, I have a serious, yeah.
Okay, let me see, what is this group? What's this thing about? I'm about to join their group.
I wish this thing would work.
So now that I have joined the group, so I will say hello, I guess I was... So hopefully they will read that.
Come on!
So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell. And we will see you next time. Bye! Lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder.